laws have been taken.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the sound.
Ugh.